Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to make a crochet flip-flop keyring. I have made a blue colored zone and need to make a pink color to form the bottom. Take the yarn, make a slip knot and insert the hook in it. And chain 10. Now, in the third chain from the hook, perform a double crochet followed by 6 double crochets in the following 6 chains. In the last chain, perform 4 double crochets. Now, in the remaining 7 chains, perform 7 more double crochets. Now, in order to complete this round, slip stitch into the 10th chain of the initial 10 chains you did earlier, followed by chain 1. Round 2, 2 single crochet in the first stitch, 2 single crochet in the next stitch, 1 single crochet each in the next 4 stitches. Two single crochets in each of the next 6 stitches. Five single crochets in the next 5 stitches. In the next stitch, 2 single crochet. Then 2 single crochets in the slip stitch of the previous round. Finally, slip stitch in the first single crochet and complete the round, followed by chain 1. Round 3. 2 single crochet each in the next 3 stitches. 6 single crochets in the next 6 stitches. 1 half double crochet, and in the following stitch, 2 half double crochet. Repeat this set of 1 half double crochet followed by 2 half double crochets 4 more times. the next stitch, do 1 half double crochet followed by 6 single crochets in the next 6 stitches. Single crochet each in the next 2 stitches followed by 2 single crochets in the slip stitch of the previous round. Finally, slip stitch in the first single crochet of this round and chain 1 and cut the yarn. We are going to place the pink colored sole at the bottom and the blue on top of it and join them by slip stitch. In this way, we are going to perform slip stitch in each and every stitches of the blue and pink colored soles. Finally, slip stitch in the last stitch and cut the yarn. Now, we are going to perform single crochets in each of the slip stitches we made. So, take the yarn, make a slip knot and insert the hook in it. Make a slip stitch in any of the slip stitches we made earlier, followed by chain 1. Then do 1 single crochet in the same stitch and do single crochets all throughout in each and every the 6 stitches we made. Complete this with a slip stitch, chain 1, and then cut the yarn. Now we are going to make a strap. For this, take the yarn, make a slip knot, followed by chain 22. Perform 10 single crochets from the second chain of the hook. In the next chain, perform 3 single crochets. Followed by 10 more single crochets in the next stitches. Turn your work and then chain 1. Eleven single crochets in the next 11 stitches in the round 2. In the next stitch, 1 single crochet followed by chain 3. Insert the hook from back row through the through your desired position and pinch the knot through it. Again insert the hook from the front side and pull the knot through it. Perform 1 single crochet each in the next in the 2 chains you perform. In the next stitch, 1 single crochet followed by 11 more single crochets in the remaining stitches. Finally, chain 1 and cut the yarn. Attach the strap to the sole by sewing the straps to it and complete your flip-flop. My flip-flop is ready. I have sewed the strap to the sole and it's very easy. And I have also attached a chain ring at the bottom. So this is my flip-flop cleaning. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching till the end. If you liked this video, then please hit the like button below and comment in the comment section. Please subscribe to my channel in order to get updates of new videos. Thank you.